Attention, please. In accordance with Executive Order 396B, all post-battle cleanup operations are now under our jurisdiction. Thank you for your service. We'll take it from here.
Who the hell are you?
Qualified personnel.
Look, I have a city contract to salvage all this, okay, with the city.
I apologize, Mr. Toombs, but all salvage operations are now under our jurisdiction. Please turn over any and all exotic materials that you've collected, or you will be prosecuted.
Ma'am, what am I? Oh, please.
Come here, come on.
Look, I bought trucks for this job. I brought in a whole new crew. These guys have a family. I have a family. I'm all in on this. I could lose my house.
I'm sorry, sir. There's nothing I can do.
Maybe next time, don't overextend yourself.
What'd you say?
Yeah. He's right. I overextended myself.
Put him down. If you have a grievance, you may take it up with my superiors.
Your superiors? Who the hell are they?
The joint venture between Stark Industries and the federal government, the Department of Damage Control, will oversee the collection and storage of alien and other exotic materials.
So none of the assholes who made this mess are getting paid to clean it up?
Yeah, it's all rigged.
Experts estimate there are over 1,500 tons of exotic materials scattered throughout the tri-state area.
Hey, Chief. We still have another load from yesterday. You're supposed to turn this in, right?
I ain't hauling it.
It's too bad. We could have made some pretty cool stuff from all that alien junk.
I tell you what. Let's keep it. The world's changing.
It's time we change too.
There you go, Mason.
Business is good.